Astronomers are on the lookout for a runaway black hole, a supermassive black hole that was catapulted away from the center of its host galaxy by the gravitational force of multiple black holes interacting at once. A trail of a potential rogue black hole was detected in Hubble telescope images of an unrelated foreground galaxy. If confirmed with further observations, the discovery would prove a 50-year-old theory predicting the existence of runaway black holes. The researchers suggest that three black holes came together about 40 million years ago in the aftermath of the collisions of their host galaxies. Due to the strong gravitational forces unleashed by this galactic pileup, one of the black holes ended up speeding away from the scene of the accident. The line of gas and stars that the researchers spotted in the Hubble image, which is 200 light-years long, would be the wake of the runaway black hole. Its endpoint is a bright point of light, which may be where the runaway black hole is located. The mass of the black hole is estimated to be as much as the mass of 10 million suns, and it is racing through space with a velocity of 4 million miles per hour. The notion of a runaway black hole originated in the 1970s, as researchers considered the implications of galaxy collisions on the formation and evolution of black holes. The researchers note that further research, including through use of NASA's James Webb Space Telescope and Chandra X-ray Observatory, will be necessary to confirm their findings. They also acknowledge the possibility of other interpretations for the discovery as they continue their research.